Lane Transit District has taken measures to provide a welcoming and safe environment to ensure that our community is safe, our riders are safe, our employees are safe. We believe that it's important for us to lead the charge in slowing down the spread of COVID-19.
Some of the things that we've done to protect both the bus operator and the customers is at the beginning of this, we did away with collecting fares. That allowed us to do rear door boarding and deboarding, which put separation between customers and the bus operator. We've also limited the number of customers that can be on a bus. We put social distancing signs up throughout the bus to encourage people to stay at least 3 feet away from one another. We require all customers to wear a face covering. We're trying to encourage people to not take non-essential trips.
We sanitize the bus throughout the day. The drivers will pull into one of the stations, get off the bus along with all the passengers, and a crew comes on and sprays and wipes.
At night, the buses come in here, and that's where we do the deep clean.
We scrub the whole fleet that goes out, which is like up to 80 buses. We scrub the floor. We get between the seats. We get under the seats. The doors are scrubbed, the handrails. I consider us having some of the best cleaners. I mean, just like if you were cleaning house, spring cleaning, that's basically what we do on the buses every night. We take pride in what we do.
We feel that by doing a lot of the small things with all the cleaning, all the temperature check, and all the other processes and policies that we put into place, we can help slow the spread so that we can get through this and we can get to a rosier tomorrow.
COVID-19 has changed the way we live and work. We know that government plays a role in regulation, but sometimes we as community members, we just need to work together to make a difference. And we know that it's only by doing so that we can really slow this down. All of us at LTD want you to be healthy and safe.